As we consider the different risks, clearly the direction or the trajectory of U.S. interest rates are very important. And I think there it's important to consider that the outlook for interest rates today appear to be that the Fed will cut once or twice, maybe by the end of next year. And whether they do that or not, which will be dependent on data that is likely to be coming forward over the next few months, is not going to have, in our mind, a very material impact on longer term rates. And so I think if interest rates are likely to be stable, not as volatile as people think, that's going to provide a pretty good backdrop. It certainly helped us this year, and I think going forward, they shouldn't necessarily be a very big headwind, but they wouldn't have obviously the same impact that they did over the past 7 months. The trickier bit is obviously risk assets. That's a little bit more a function of how the Fed behaves on the one hand, but also how, you know, the U.S. economy does, and how obviously the economies in the region perform, or the companies in the region perform. But there we would say that, you know, across most of the GCC, most of the companies that we see, most of the banks and most of the sovereigns are in general in pretty good shape and on an improving trajectory. Having emerged from 3 or 4 difficult years, you know, they're now, I think, on a stronger footing. They're beginning to show much stronger results. The price of credit, however, I think is a little bit tricky, and in the short term, we're probably a little bit more defensive than we were in the beginning of the year, but I think over the medium to long term, you know, we will be looking to take advantage of any potential volatility that could come from that. So on the whole, you know, I think we're fairly constructive still, and if we do have bouts of turbulence, we think that our markets, you know, tend to be very defensive asset classes, so they tend to do better than other markets during that downturn. And should it happen, you know, we will be there to take advantage of any volatility.